video in SimCity, and today we're back playing Minecraft. So this episode we are actually going to be making Saju a house, and I'm drawing by Saju. If you want to know who the bottom is, Saju, say hi.
Hi guys.
So we are going to be making Saju a house this video, but before this video I started making chopping down tons of trees. And guys, I enchanted my stuff. I got fire aspect on my sword. That's cool. And yeah, I got lots of stuff. But first I'm gonna start with Saju's floor. Saju, where do you want your house to be? Look on my screen, somewhere on the flat area.
Yes.
So where am I? Can I make it anywhere?
Anywhere.
It's gonna be very modern, okay?
Yes.
But not big, like mostly just modern.
No, just normal.
I'm making it modern. Modern is fine. Modern is cool.
You know?
Yeah, come to the new flat area down. Can you see me?
No, I want to make it, yeah.
Okay, it's fine.
Because it's already a flat area. So,
don't make it bigger.
Why must I make it bigger?
Because you only two.
And guys, comment down below if you want me to show me try and make games with it's gonna include redstone, but if you guys want me to, I have a world I already created, big wars with no mods, so you can play it on PS4 and tell me if we should make some other games. It's almost like a mini PC, which is on. But doesn't have any mods, like it's like the first version of Big Wars. It really sucks.
Mm-hmm.
And you the generator, there's lots of walls, but you have to communicate with science. You can't stop it. So yeah, that's gonna be hard. As I said, no mods, it's gonna be hard. So just these blocks, and then I'm gonna make it go like that, like this way. So this is where the actual space is. So I don't know if this would look nice. I'm almost running out of birch planks. This is my last stack. I'm gonna have to go collect some more. So this is like... So is this big enough? Look.
Show me.
Look at my screen. This is just the floor.
Okay.
So this is big enough.
Yes.
Right.
Yes. Like that.
I don't know about this entrance, because there's going to be an entrance somewhere. I hope you like my ideas.
No.
I don't know if you like it. I'm not sure if you like it. I'm just going for that. this animal. I'm just flying. So do you like my design? And there's going to be a doya. Do you like it?
Yes. And what is that small corner?
What?
The small corner there.
Oh no, that's going to be like a little place. I just do it to make it modern, but it's going to be made of wood, this house. Eat, said you. A creeper blew up and you're about to die. I think I have a bed in the chest. Let me go check quickly. I know I'm getting distracted.
You didn't even see that. Wow.
What happened? The creeper. Wait, hold on about this. Bed, roll back, sleep, back. I'm going to bed with me. Good. I got the torches. There might be a little mining or anything like that. But after, like, the whole modern, like, I'm just going to make the walls and stuff this episode. I'm not going to try work on the furniture.
Okay. Just sleep. It's dark.
Oh, yeah. Good night. But this is wrong because now it's going to be my new spawn. Great, it's raining. Oh, it stopped so quickly. You joined the game and it stopped. And guys, you might be wondering why I'm not going in creative in this world, just because, like, survival is more challenging. I have to put more work than this one in the way all the time. Do you want a second floor or are you fine?
It's fine like this.
One floor. Says, oh, you're happy that I'm making you a house.
Yes.
Now I need one more layer on the top. Now what should the roof be?
Is it my house or our house?
It's your house. I live there by my normal house, so they're far away. So just so you know, we're not neighbors, we're far away.
Yes. Like you have a water coaster.
You know where I built all my buildings?
Mm-hmm.
My house is here. It's there. Where the buildings, and your house is here. So you know how far that is.
Yeah.
Oh, not this. I need to go get some more wood. Oak wood. But I think I have some in the chairs. I might not, but I think I'm sure I do. Let's see. Yes, I do. I can just take some from here. Do I have more? He has only the doors, maybe another door. Wait, even. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let me just count all of the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, this is even. That's even. I don't know if you like the statue.
I really like it.
But I need to collect some stone for the roof. Okay. I don't have any stone.
I have stones.
No, this is going to be the roof. No, but the slabs, the stone slabs. I was about to say cobblestone slabs. Wait, I could do that. So do you want stone slabs or cobblestone slabs?
Cobblestone slabs.
Okay, you chose, it's cobblestone slabs. And I'm sorry guys, I'm not making lots of videos. It's just, it's almost Christmas and I'm excited. And there's someone looking in the drawers. I don't really know her name. She looks crazy. And her name's Michelle. And yeah. Okay, I'm gonna quickly get this.
It's just the same with that one. Not far from where you go.
So do you look at my skin? Do you like the look of yours? Do you?
Yes.
Just, you know that yellow wood, that kind of yellow wood?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put bushes.
Yeah.
It's looking nice. These bushes, I think I'll actually show you now. I need more. Just as you do, just wait. So you do like it?
What?
It's gonna go all the way around.
Thank you for making me happy.
Yes. I have another pickaxe, good.
Get some bricks.
Okay, this is gonna be the last one. Okay, yeah, this is a few, I think. Maybe not. Yeah, this is actually enough, actually. Okay, I just need to get up.
You do.
You. I don't know why I made this. Into some more wood. I'm gonna want to send it again. I'm first gonna bug around the edges. That's what I just do. So I said, do you want your roof to be made out of this? But just slabs, you see?
Yeah.
It's not the big ones.
The cobblestone. Okay.
When you're at the top, it looks like cobblestone. It looks like cobblestone, but when you see the side, it doesn't. Oh, you actually can do it.
And you must put furniture.
No, not now. I said I'm building a roof. Okay. And you must help me build a furniture. I don't know what you want in your house. Okay. Now I can. I'm just going to put it up here. I don't have like lines on.
Please sleep, MG.
Okay, I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna have some breakfast. I got to get breakfast. Breakfast. Breakfast.
That is breakfast.
I'm gonna put this pickaxe right next to this so it can start on the mistake. Mind it. No. almost done, said you look. Look, I still need to do more. I'm just going to put down torches, I don't want any mobs for me. I'll fix the torches in my... Yes. See, Sadie, this is what I still need to do. So this is you. It looks nice, eh?
Yeah. Very nice.
Is the torches fine on the walls like that? Or must I fix it up? Nah, I'm gonna fix it up. It'll look much better. No, I'm not put the coffins in the hole. Yeah. Just so I don't know. It's nice. There's a coffin there. Why did I do that?
What did you do?
Just gonna go get this box. I'm gonna not be using this for the next episode based on. I'm just gonna take one of the day long. Okay, so roof is finished.
Thank you.
Do you want to sleep here?
Yes.
In this place?
Yeah.
Maybe two chairs.
Is there any chest in your house?
Do you like it, or do you look?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it? Shelves?
Shelves, not yeah.
Do you get shelves in the game? No or yes?
Forget what?
Shelves.
Yes.
Yes, you're right. But you don't, it's not really shelves, just this. No, this is too short. One whole bathroom can look big. Look at your shelves.
Mm.
How happy are you?
I'm so happy. So much of your happiness.
Look, said you, yeah. Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah. I like the whole house.
I'm gonna make it. has your chest inside you. This one is gonna be the food chest, so you only put food in here, okay?
Okay.
I'll give you an apple.
Yes, thanks.
But just what I put. No, I wanna use goose for that to look nice. So do you have your bedroom?
Yes.
I'll put a little light. No, I can do. Can I make a push? Push up there. And I don't have a hand anymore, Saji. Look.
You don't have a hand.
Look. I'm gonna make you a little table and chair. With when you wanna rest, we go and eat there.
Okay.
Sergio, and by the way, we don't need to eat at the house because I'm gonna make a restaurant close by.
Okay, that's a good idea.
I'm sure some of you guys use this as decoration. So do you look?
Mm-hmm.
You can eat here.
Okay.
Look, chairs and then a table.
Whoa.
Nice. So do you, I'm gonna end the video. Is that fine? Cause I finished your house. Is this fine? So do you look.
Yes. I'm
happy. Look how it looks from outside. I didn't finish it yet. Look. Look how nice these doors look. So as an action thing, I'm going to end today's episode. Yeah, I really hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give a big thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.